So what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to our channel.
So, quick story, our son Marcelo loves Moana, especially the character Maui.
Yes.
So, since Disney World is closed, we decided to bring Maui to our house.
Yeah, so if you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe, because that's going to help us out a lot. Enjoy. Marcelo just woke up and he's gonna see me dressed like this for the very first time. Maui!
Oh, Maui! Who's that?
Mwah.
Marcelo, is that Maui? Aww.
Thank you.
Beso, Maui. So what can I say except you're welcome on the islands that grow from the sea. There's no need to pray, it's okay. You're welcome. I guess it's just my way of being me. You're welcome. You're welcome.
Honestly, I could go on and on. I can explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground. That was Maui just messing around. I killed a deal, I buried his cats. Sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on the breakaway. And the tapestry here in my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at that king in the Maui. If you would have asked me a year ago if I would have dressed up, if I would have put on a wig, I definitely would have said no.
Never.
But when you have a kid, you want to give them the moon, the stars, everything. So you do whatever you need to do to make them smile.
Creating memories.
Yes. So if you enjoy this video, just give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and become part of the family. Until the next one. Bye, guys.